my name is Bonnie Shapiro, and I'm the artist. These over here are my carnival series. They've been painted over the last couple of years. I use fairly traditional methods, multiple lasers, layers of glazes and paint to create kind of an atmospheric, misty kind of feel, because I want the viewer to feel that they're kind of in between past memories and the present. And that's most of my artwork is speaking to the intersection between our own personal memories and the meaning of the things, the mythology of carnival. So there's kind of an intersection there, and I'd like it to feel like it's misty and floating in the past somewhere. Okay?
Good evening. My name is Henning Haupt. I'm showing the Decipher show at the Baca in Pompano. I'm very happy to show here those new series of paintings of mine from 2015. Those are works oil on canvas and ink on paper, like the big ones over here behind me. I wish you a pleasant journey through the exhibit.
enjoying some of this beautiful work by Bonnie Shapiro.
Beautiful use of color, line, light. Very excited to see the rest of the show.
So I am Jeremiah Jenner. I'm also an artist in the South Florida area. Great friend of Bonnie Shapiro, one of my favorite artists next to Henning Hopp. We got the best talent here at Baylor Contemporary Arts, so come out and see the show. It's a great day, a great crowd, and very cool people.